We have all that. These are the algorithms for spectroscopy.
So this was H-alpha.
This was H-alpha, yes.
And one. Now you have...
I think, yeah, this one is O3 plus 50. And I also want to try S2 plus 62. Just to see what it looks like.
It's great.
Yeah.
It's very progressive. Instead, everyone goes, which is... actually Radio Gaga, because it's all confused. Yeah. Some people go bonk, and some people go bonk. It's very confusing. I prefer not to think about it.